Another very, very common thing in America and in other European countries is when women cannot trust men because they want to be loyal to their family. Or women wants to raise a child because alone, raise the child alone because they are loyal to the family. Let's say a woman met a very nice guy and they got married and they got their first baby. If the mother of this woman or grandmother of this woman was telling her that you cannot trust men, you have to rely on your own. Your grandmother raised five kids on her own. I raised four kids on my own. So if you need help, know that we are strong women and we can help. We can raise the child. So when a girl has her first child, even if she has a great husband, she will stop focusing on him. She will put all her love, all her care towards the child, and she will ignore her husband. She will stop taking care of her relationship. She is not gonna care about her husband. She will dedicate, 100% towards her baby. And as a result, the husband will leave her, or the husband will become an alcoholic, or he will find the mistress. And this girl will say, "Of course, I cannot trust men. My mother was right. My grandmother was right." But in reality, this happens not because your mother was right, but it happened because you did not pay attention towards your husband. You ignored him. You blocked him from your life. You excluded him from the family. So again, how the loyalty, the law of loyalty, and the law of belonging works together, right? I'm excluding my husband because I want to belong to my family. I want to be like my mother. My mother told me, do not trust men. And I'm not gonna trust my husband. I'm gonna exclude him, and I can raise the child alone. This is how it works.